टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अनदर सब किंगडम ऑफ व्हाट इज द डायनोप्लाज़मिड्स दीस डायनोप्लाज़मिड्स दीस डायनोप्लाज़मिड्स आर अंडर द प्रोटिस्टा किंगडम डायनोप्लाज़मिड्स आल्सो प्रोटिस्टा सब किंगडम सो दीस आर आल्सो लिविंग इन मैरीन वर्ल्ड The dinoplagellates are which type of living? So these are living in marine water. So yesterday we are discussing chrysophytes. Chrysophytes are living in fresh water at the same time marine water. But dinoplagellates are only living in marine places. At the same time, the dinoplagellate silver is made up of cellulose plates. So this is the most important. The compare the chrysophytes. Chrysophytes are also under the protista. Dinoplagellates are also under the protista. But chrysophytes silver is made up of silica, but dinoplagellates silver is cellulose based. So we are clearly understand. Dinoplagellates organisms are living in marine water. The silver is made up of cellulose plates. At the same time, these dinoplagellates organs are moving to one area to another area with food or habitat. So use the flagella. So two flagella are having in dinoplagellate organism. These flagella is utilized. These organism one area to another area with food or habitat. Anyone. So two flagella are available. These two flagella is one is horizontal and one is vertical. So this type of flagella are available. So these flagellates are moving in this type of moving. So this type of moving is called to whirling whips. The most important point. What is whirling whip? This dinoplagellate organism is moving in a round like structure. Round to round to the moving. So this type of moving is called to whirling whips. Why? So two flagellates. One is horizontal, one is vertical. So this moving is round and round. So this type of moving is called to whirling whip. This is the most important point of dinoplagellates. Only dinoplagellates are participating in whirling whip movement. So two flagellates are available. These flagellates moving to whirling whips. So these are living in marine water. Cell wall is made up of cellulose plates. Two flagellates are available. So this moving is whirling whips. At the same time, these also participation in reproduction. These asexual and sexual process. We already studied fission. Fission is asexual and multiple fission also asexual reproduction of the participation in dinoplagellates. So then dinoplagellates are bioaccumulation also participation. At the same time, these dinoplagellates are like gonioliax. The best example of dinoplagellate is gonioliax. These gonioliax is the producing some taxins. These produce taxins in surface of the ocean. So these taxins are caused by death of the fish on the oceans. So reptiles, these called to reptiles. The gonioliax is producing of some taxins. These taxin effect of leaving of fishes in ocean. So fishes are died in gonioliax. So this is the totally explanation of the dinoplagellate. This is the most important of your IPA examination in 4 marks. The characteristic features of dinoplagellate. What is the characteristic of dinoplagellate? So these dinoplagellates are under the protista. At the same time, these dinoplagellates are living in marine water. At the same time, these dinoplagellates are all photosynthesis. So we won't put our preparation in the dinoplagellate organism. At the same time, this silver is made up of cellulose plates. These are two flagellas. So this moving is whirling whips. So this is the participation in sexual and asexual reproduction, fission, binary fission and multiple fission also. At the same time, the best example of dinoplagellates is gonioliax. These gonioliax is producing a red colored taxins. These called these taxes are effect of fishes. So this is the totally information of dinoplasmid. Last time is these dinoplasmids are two types of characters. One is plant like, at the same time animal type. Two type of characters are available in dinoplasmid organism. So in this information already we have studied in the general characters are protista. Protista also two characters, animal characters some plant characters are available. So these are kingdom of dinoplasmids are the animal and plant characters are available. So this is the most important. So dear students, we have notified these points.